guys. Welcome to Timmy's Big Adventure. Today's adventure is running. Run number 4 of 100 Mile November. So today I feel really good. Legs aren't that really sore at all. I rolled them out with a PVC pipe yesterday. That helped. My foot pain kind of went away. It's there a little bit, but not as bad as before. So right now I'm on my 5-minute warm-up walk, and we'll see how the running goes today. But other than that, hopefully I don't run out of daylight, and hopefully it doesn't rain. So thanks for watching, and I guess I'll see you at the halfway point. Let's go. All right, turnaround point. Not too bad, 1.54. Turn around. Oh, I just stopped on ice. Let's go, let's get back home. All right, we're halfway through, I feel pretty darn good. So let's continue. All right, well, yeah. Almost 3 miles in, I'm on my 5-minute cool down walk. So I'll hit 3 miles by the time I get home. Today felt great, my brother called me. And while I was talking to him, I didn't hardly notice I was running. I ran the whole time, so it felt good. Today was a really good run for me. I started off a little too quick. I think to myself, I'll run a whole mile. I got about a quarter mile. That's what I've been averaging when I'm jogging. About a quarter mile, and then I'll walk a little bit and run a quarter mile, walk a little bit. Somewhere in there anyways, but I'm improving. It's getting better, so I'll put my stats at the end. And like always, thanks for watching. Give a thumbs up. Subscribe if this is your first time. And this weekend, maybe we'll talk a little beer. Take it easy.